talk to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. And ain't it funny how you ran to her the second that we call it quits? And ain't it funny how you said you were friends? Now it sure as hell don't look like it. You betrayed me, and I know that you never feel sorry for the way that it hurts. You talked to her when we were together, loved you at your worst, but that didn't matter. It took you 2 weeks to go off and date her. Guess you did.